four guys that were just dancing for you are a class of seven that I graduated almost 2 years ago as dancers and chanters. They still dance when they're together in this group. They still dance like they're going for Uniki. And, you know, it's a Kumu's dream, I think. This one, Alakaʻi, was born here in Honolulu, and his parents moved with their family to Seattle, Washington. And he was raised there. Graduated and then came home because his cousin was trying to convince him that he should dance hula with his cousin Hālau. His uncle trumped that and said, oh no, you're dancing for my kumu, which is me. So I taught this, I created this hula back in 1981. And one day I just said to Alakaʻi, I said, I'm gonna teach this to you. And this is the first time that we're going to do it in public again after such a long absence. I know he's going to be fine. I'm worried about me. So I will take all the good energies you can send to the Kumu, who is, you know, having senior moments, even as I talk to you right now. So that's it. This is a song for one of the drier areas of our island of Oahu, that area called ʻEwa.
Ai, he mele no ʻEwa.
Eia. Eia kākō, eia. Me ka pāna mai o ka moa e. Ke hoa no i au ke ina ai mana. O ʻEwa, o ʻEwa.
Vela, vela.
Vela, vela. Ka ina o ʻEwa, maoloa ka.
Kamalei
O Līlīlehua.